I've got to walk 400 kilometers through what they're saying is the wildest river in Africa. Can it be done?
It's no and yes. It's a 50-50 situation. Either survive or not survive. You should be fearless. Don't have fear. Fear not. That is the key. Leave the fear behind. Then you've done it all.
Thank you.